베비와 안녕하세요.
Hello everyone. Today's expression is cut somebody some slack in Korean. It is if you don't do a very good job, we can give you a second chance. So how to say cut some slack in Korean is 좀 봐주다. 너무 밀어붙이지 마. 이런 뜻입니다. When you say cut some slack in Korean, 아, 좀 봐줘. 사정 좀 봐줘. People would understand if you cut someone some slack, you're less critical of their behavior or performance than usual, because you know they're in a difficult situation. When you are new at a job, colleagues, and when you say cut some slack in Korean, 사정 좀 봐줘. 한 번만 좀 봐줘. People would understand you are less critical of their behavior or performance than usual because you know they're in a difficult situation. When you are new at a job, colleagues and bosses cut you some slack. They forgive minor mistakes because you're new. So, today's expression, cut somebody some slack. 좀 봐줘. 였습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. So long. Bye-bye. Hope you enjoy.
So long.
Bye-bye.